still famously referred to as the Desert Fox for his daring initiative on the battlefields of North Africa. Rommel's legacy and ultimate destiny lay in his willingness to do something very few other generals would even consider, speaking the brutal truth about the progress of the war to Adolf Hitler. Erwin Rommel's young son, Manfred, witnessed his father's unpredictable relationship with Hitler